Bush on the theater tonight by Julia Shannon. I'm playing an instrument we didn't see in the star before. It's called a mandola. Mary Shannon. And Katie Accordion, a young lady who was making a great name for herself. She had just come back from a tour of Britain, and she brought down the house everywhere she went, including the houses she stayed in. But they didn't hear about that yet in the office, so they're sending her to America at the end of September for a month tour of America. Give me the character, Sharon Chan. I heard her at a session in Kushner Hall in the door of the plateau with Cabin Tweed, and we counted, I think, just 25 reels that played without stopping. And they played right over. And the boss of the outfit, the boss of the outfit, playing the concert flute, also a member of the Dice of Katie Band, of course, Gary Chan. And in case any of you didn't know the young lady over to the right hand side, you see, we phoned her at the Indigo down the hall, hidden away. We used to know her when she was an All-Ireland champion singer and a member of the branch. She was Peggy Sweeney. She is now Peggy Fitzgerald from the Indigo. So now, I will need you to